I transferred to Vigor High School halfway through my sophomore year, and the curriculum there, the instructors, teachers, the whole thing was just a shock to me. At Vigor, you were encouraged to critically think, and so I was just well-grounded to move on into college football and then on into the NFL. Well, for me, Vigor High School was the start. It's where I started, and I'm very proud of that.